now we're running a wire for a workbench outlet, which is going to be over here. And I'll run it through these same holes here. Come on, go, fit, there. It's just hard reaching when I don't have anything to stand on. Everything's so wet with sweat, makes it a little harder. Ugh. Okay, so here in the country I'm born in, we use number 12 and we put it on 20 amps. A little bit harder stapling on the plywood. Romex connector goes down the bottom here. Okay, so take the jacket down to here, so just take my jacket like that, grab my ground wire, so let's start with our ground wire. We'll bend it all the way down here to this corner. Bring it up along the side here, bend it over. We'll put it in this ground bar. Okay, we'll take our white wire, we'll bend it down to the corner here, bring it up nice and evenly, make it right here, and we'll cut it about right here, and we'll we'll see what we got. How much more we got to cut off? Cut a little more off. And we'll take our 20 amp single pole breaker here. We'll just set it in place here to shape our wire. I'm leaving a space here because this pump is going to be changed to 220. Okay, so I'm going to bring that up here. I'm going to come here, come over here. Okay, this is another one. We have to put the wire around the screw on the breaker, so it's a little bit more time consuming than the ones you just put it in under the screw. So I'm going to have to. Okay, I stripped that a little short, so I'm going to have to take a little more insulation out. I'll make sure it's off all the way around. Put my screw in. Close my loop around the screw. And I'll screw it into the breaker. And we'll just make sure our wire is shaped nice and neatly so it's going along the post there. So that is how we wire a breaker box here in the country I'm born in. Okay, so we're going to put this box together here because the studs aren't up to put the outlet on yet, but I'm going to put it together so it's ready to go. This is my other way of opening the jacket up because that knife fell apart and I couldn't put it together, so it had to hit the trash. So I just found another way to do it. I'm gonna not pull out too much wire out of the jacket because this is gonna have to be nailed to a stud later. And I don't want the wires to get moved around where they can short out against the ground wire, moving it around. So I'll start with putting the ground wire around the green screw. Okay, and the white goes around the silver screw. It's harder working with the dark, but the cord's not long enough to get the light over here, so I just gotta do the best I can. On the silver screw, put the black on the brass screw. Black is on the brass, white is on the silver, and the bear is on the green screw. Make sure all my screws are tight. Okay, so I'll just nail this up here just temporarily so he has some power until he puts the studding up, and then all he has to do is staple the wire across there and nail it to the stud.